kinfolk, because they are what? They are crazy. Some people have even written off some classmates. The rumor has gone around your high school in your day and in your college day. And there are some students who have been known to pick on and pick out because they did crazy stuff. So people said they were crazy. And there are people on your jobs that some people have clicked off and grouped off and said, don't mess with them because they are crazy. Even in some churches, you have some people. And people, whether you believe it or not, have labeled some church folk as just plain crazy. The man in the text appears to be crazy for several reasons. There are some clues in the text to his craziness. Number one, it appears that he's crazy because of his whereabouts, where he hung out most. Look in verse number 3. He had his habitation, his residence. He has set up his address now among the tombs. He is hanging out in the cemetery, the whereabouts. Where you hang out will make up a reputation about you to other people.